It's such a heavy thing that I don't think there's any female in the world that goes, yes, let's talk about sexual assault. Yay! Because, like, as you rightly said, I don't think I know anybody that hasn't had at least a comment or, like, a butt slap or something far worse than that. In terms of, you know, because it's very easy to sit here and say, it's so vital that we keep the conversation going. That phrase could be on a soundboard now. You could just say, keep the conversation going. Because, yes, obviously, but it's still happening. And what sucks is it's going to still keep happening. And whenever there's a question about sexual assault, particularly in the YouTube community, I feel so disheartened because I think, when does this stop? There was another, I'm not going to go into it, but there was a recent case of another male creator being outed as being sexually aggressive at a convention. And I literally, the first thing that I thought was, I thought we were done with this.
Yeah.
Because it had been a while. And it was just this just disappointment.
Yeah.
In terms of, like, what we can do, I mean, I talked about my own experiences in my book. I'm not saying buy my book, but I feel like it wasn't something that I ever talked about in a video, in a way because I feared the comment section, which is stupid, because I knew there would be comments like, well, you must have done something. Like, you went round his house. And I just didn't, whilst that is bullshit, I just didn't want to hear it. So I put it in my book where people can't talk back to me. I could just go, nope, it's there, and you can't say shit about it. But I don't have an answer. I'm just frustrated that we still have to talk about violence because it still exists. You know? I think I don't want to say men, but, you know, people who could, I don't know, but people need to, you know, not be afraid of doing the right thing. I think that's definitely an issue, not only teaching about consent, but
100%
stop being afraid.
Yeah, 100%.
When you think about the people that have made change throughout history, when you were talking about taking the easy way out, imagine if Martin Luther King had taken the easy way and just shut up.
Yeah.
Imagine if Emma Gonzalez had just gone, you know, I feel terrified, I'm just going to keep quiet. Like, change wouldn't be talked about. And I think the point you had where, like, it should not be up to the people who have already gone through so much. It's not up to them to then say, hey, I've had enough of being oppressed. I've had enough of being assaulted. Please stop.
Yeah.
You know, it should be coming from a place of strength and from that sort of that power position,
yeah.
You know, from the top of the pedestal saying, we need to stop this now.
Mm.